Ajay Devgn has now become fully involved in his next film. After the release of Prabhu Deva's venture, Action Jackson, Devgn has started the race for this film as soon as he finished Singham 2. He had reportedly said that it would be a big budget film. The budget indeed seems to be large because now the Bollywood actor turned director is in talks with the Hollywood actress Nicole Kidman, who may play an important role in the film. Though the talks have not been finalized and the days of thunder, actress has not yet signed on the dotted line. Excitement is already mounting because of the rumors. The name of the film is derived from the third word of the Sanskrit chant, Om Namah Shivay. Ajay has the word tattooed on his chest. According to rumors, the film is loosely based on the film Shivam of Upendra in the South. It is going to be an action film, and Devgn has confirmed that most of the cast will be foreign and the film will be shot in a number of international locals. According to source, Ajay and Eros have a great working equation since the days of SOS, which despite clashing with Shah Rukh Khan, star Jab Tak Hai Jaan amassed nearly Rs 140 crore. The grandniece of Saira Bano as the lead in this film. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.